generate more cash calls. Use Google Ads to show up at the top of any search. OMG Crush. Paid search, done smart.
Hello and welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz, and here's what's making towing news headlines right now.
American Towman TV.
It's been an especially violent week in the towing industry. Two different operators were killed in incidents this week after arguments ensued with their customers. First, in a Maryland suburb of Washington, D.C., a man is charged for strangling to death a tow company employee over a towing fee. Police say 24-year-old Damian Howard was charged with second-degree murder in the case. The victim in this case was 41-year-old Tariq Butler of RPM Towing. Also this week in Riverside, California, a towman was shot to death by a customer who called him for assistance.
During the process of loading that vehicle up, the suspect got into an argument with the tow truck driver, which then turned into a physical altercation, during which the suspect produced a firearm and shot and killed the victim.
You are seeing the assailant, Javier Martinez, here in the video.
We're still trying to figure out exactly why he called for a tow service for his vehicle, other than there must have been something wrong with it, of course, but hopefully through interviews with witnesses, and actually they have to process the vehicle so they can figure out, why exactly he called.
The victim in this case, Jesse Martinez, was working for Liberty Towing of Riverside, California. His family says he left behind three young children.
This person called for help, and my brother was there to help him.